You can see that's the kind of grease that you get pulled out, which is quite cool. See? The amount of grease is absolutely crazy. Oh my God, wow. That's so much. You can see it all collects on the inside like that. And then I guess you just have to wash it off. If you look at before and after, you can see a difference as well. Currently, the pores are really huge because they've literally just had everything sucked out of them.